Hello guys, welcome to Tweet Minutes. My name is Moan Lady. So yesterday the news broke of Ivorian music artist DJ Arafat's death. So his death follows a traffic accident in his country. He was admitted to the hospital in the main city, Abidjan, with a fractured skull after his motorcycle collided with a car on Sunday. Well, the car that his motorcycle collided in is believed to have been a car by one of the country's top radio personalities. The 33-year-old reportedly died early on Monday. That was yesterday. He was very famous in the Francophone countries, and he has been referred to as the king of coupé de Cali dance music. And one of his biggest hit songs, Do Sabado, has over 5 million views on YouTube. So the singer was also known for his love of motorcycles, and there is a video circulating on social media where he's seen riding one at a top speed. It is believed that that could have been the cause of his accident. And he also featured a motorcycle in his recent hit Moto Moto that was released in May, which has more than 4 million YouTube views. Ivory Coast culture minister, however, has come out to say that, to express his condolence, and in a statement, and said a tribute is going to be organized to honor the musician. Now, fellow artists around the world have also, around Africa actually, have also been sharing their condolences, including Nigerian star Davido and fellow Ivorian rapper Karis. DJ Arafat, whose real name was Ange Didier Horn, was named Best Artist of the Year at the Coupé de Cali Awards in 2016 and 2017 respectively. Well, Coupé de Cali, meaning cut and run, was born in the early 2000s during Ivory Coast Civil War and emphasized that young people still wanted to have fun despite the conflicts. DJ Arafat came to symbolize the flashy, well-dressed lifestyle associated with music, which features fast percussion, deep bass, and hip-hop style vocals. May he so rest in peace. And as and when the story develops, we'll bring you updates. My name once again is Moan Lady.